I thought it was interesting that you used examples of, you know, Kendall and Kylie.
Yeah.
And high school girls are looking up to them,
Kendall and
like,
Kylie,
the kind of Kardashian brand.
Yeah.
How can they go against fighting, you know, because that's what they're seeing. Those are the images that they're
seeing. Right.
Yeah, and that's what's so unfortunate. And, you know, especially as black girls, you know, to have your culture taken from you, regurgitated, remixed, thrown back to you like you weren't the creators and the originators of it. I think that that's what we want to tell girls, that there's power in their image, there's power in what they bring to the table, but you don't have to change yourself,
excuse me,
and alter yourself to be something different. That God really did make you an original. He made you that to stand out. So when you start to alter yourself and change yourself, especially as a young girl, and you haven't even fully developed into this woman that you're going to be, then how are you setting up your life? And we don't want those girls to take that on. We want them to have the self-confidence, the self-esteem to be the best.
And I think the thing about it is, it's hard for you not to use images of the Kardashians because they are such a machine. And they're so big in our culture, in American culture, and even in a global culture. Like,
absolutely,
people recognize them. They're very recognizable faces. But also in that, we also want to show girls, like, hey, Kylie don't even look like Kylie.
Anymore. Like, the picture that we use was like from a few years ago, but it's not even, she doesn't even look like that now. So then, as you transition into an older, more mature woman, then how are you really about to change yourself? That when you look back at those baby pictures, who is that girl? But then you're gonna birth a child, and then that child gonna look like the old you, yeah, and not the new you,
yeah,
okay? We're going to be looking like old person, not the new, that's not the new improved you.
And I think it's also showing it and affirming girls that God did not make a mistake on you.
Absolutely.
That when he created you, you were perfect.
And
you
that
were already,
were a blessing.
You came ready for the world. That you don't have to change who you are to be special. That if you just embrace who you are, what you look like, then you will shine. Your confidence will shine through. I think that we have this standard of beauty in American culture that these certain people have created this standard of beauty. But I think you have to get back to the point that everyone has their own beautiful traits, characteristics. They're all, everyone is beautiful in their own right. And so I may not be the look for you, but I'm surely the look for somebody else.
Absolutely.